Just wanted to inform you guys about what I'm doing now with a short little video of a new game I got. In no way is this an actual new game. It might be a remastered version for the PS4, because it does have weird graphics, like very bad, very poor. But it is a very fun game. And as you can see right now, I actually just had my 5th anniversary of this park being open. And they gave me $54 million, which now I have $55 million. But when I started, $50 million, because I started out with $4 million. So they gave me $50 million. So, yes, as you can see, it always starts you out at 2000, the year 2000, and gradually makes you, so right now I'm at 2005, so my park opened in 2000, and now it is 2005, so basically there's all these things you can build, like plants. Plants are basically to make the stay for the customers better, like more customers will come and stay. These are all the buildable things that I can do. So there's a firework, and these are bathrooms and games. Then I'm gonna start building these so that I can make it more official, like to my what's it called? The wait for my ride. And just in case you guys didn't know, yes, all these are different. Ah, man. So over here is a little zombie house, which I think I kind of messed up because I built this ride on top of it. I think my newest one's my favorite. Let me go to my newest one. I wish I could note clip over to it, but I believe that is a version of the PC one where you can note clip. On here you can only jump, see your items. Oh, I had to buy a ticket. So there's these little ticket booths everywhere where you can buy a ticket for 10 G's. I don't know what... It's not 10 grand. G's doesn't stand for grand, I don't think. I believe this is mine. No, it's way over here, okay. This is my first time actually going through this. This little tunnel I built here. Doesn't actually work. So it's basically just for scenery, I guess. This is my favorite. Inside it's wooden, but everything else is... There's red supports and lime green railing. So basically, it climbs you all the way up. So I've been doing this for only about 2 days, and I've come this far in this theme park, so yeah. It's a very progressive game, and you learn how to build a ride very fast. And mind is, you will see some people will be missing at the end of this. Last time I came to about 4 people missing, I believe. Throw up nausea. I'm glad to get rid of that one ride below that's kind of like Superman. One missing. It's probably gonna be missing. Ooh, 6 missing. Okay, that last one. Ooh. That last one threw out 5 people. Okay, but yeah. You get the gist of that one. There's also go-karts, which is actually drivable. Everything here has its own way of working and doing its own thing. This one's the most one that makes me feel like I'm actually on the ride. The thrill of it is actually there. As you can see, I have the one that dangles and it launches you right away. Now don't make fun of me if my rides aren't always perfect. They do go through each other sometimes. Personal memory loss. 3 people missing by the end of this. It's only 6 people threw up. Those are stats I don't really like, though. Like, how are people missing, but only six people? Three people are missing. And half of those people threw up. And half... Like, six people and three people missing. Like, no. So this is the one like Superman. This is my least favorite one, because it's in the way. But I'll show it to you guys. And after this, I'll show you guys go-karts, because that's my favorite attraction. There's rides and there's attractions. So basically, this one is the one that dangles too. Like you can see, there are some people still here. And this is the one that wobbles, so it's kind of unhinged. So right here, you'll see there's a bin. It's the first one that launches you. It has to go straight. I don't think this one actually has people missing though. So that's not really that bad, so I might keep this ride and not move it, because I plan on moving it somewhere else, but it's not really that bad. It only goes through a few and it's very little noticeable, but it still went kind of over here. This was my second ride, although it replaced the place of my first ride. I'm gonna buy a ticket right here. So you see my inventory, one ticket. And yes, each ticket costs about $10. I forget how this one goes. I believe it's not a launch. I believe it's a climb. Yep, it's a climb. Because there's only two settings that you can do. It's either launch in the beginning to get speed, or have this middle part here climb you up and then release you at the top. Which, for builders, you want to go for this one at first, because it's very hard to go high up and maintain it. And yes, there's a rocket ship over there, so here's... I want to have that one where it launches up so I can show everybody everything without... I do have... That one over there is the highest, tallest one, that green one over there. This one does compete with it. Oh my gosh, if that person just flew... Oh, I think it was... That's how. I can't have it that low unless I hit people. Okay, I get it. I understand now. So right here, because there's always sometimes I see a person flying, and that's because they're right here when the ride came. Okay, let's buy one more ticket for the what's inside the panda? Because that is an attraction also. It has bumper cars. There's go karts. There's... what's this over here? Teacups, I believe. Teacups? And here's one of my first things I built was the, food and game area. Like, every... I made, like, a carnival over here. And then the roller coasters are over here. Staff room is, I believe, behind the panda. I'm behind the panda. No, staff room must be somewhere else. So I'll show you guys the go-karts, and then that'll pretty much be the end of it. And then I'll start building some things and show you that the slides, the one thing here I don't really like. There we go. Oh, there's the staff room over there. This is go-karts, right? Yes. Travel mode. I'll go for ease. So it's a tilt, the remote, and drive one. So you have the gas, the brake, Oh yes, so news about the custom. So basically, I'm starting to receive the parts for it, and I'm gonna ship it over to the customizer, and then you guys will see it. I don't know what that time is up there. That's definitely not my time. It's called Roller Coaster Dreams. So for some reason, there's no time I get out to actually to craft. Pretty much, it deletes all my progress. No, it doesn't. No, never mind. I don't know why I said that. It takes me out of nighttime, which I like nighttime so much better because I don't like the floor I have. So I might get darker floor or something. But basically, I'm gonna go back to where I'm developing things. Because now I have a lot of money. It's $20 in the store. So I'll be paying that much a day. Because I have 75 million, so I can definitely afford that. But I'll be getting so much stuff per day. It's right there, minus 16,000. And that's just a day. Now, like I said, if I didn't have this much money, I probably wouldn't be doing that. But, I do now, because I've been playing this for 2 days now. And I do have work in... How you been? So-so. I was off almost the full week today, so that's pretty bad. Oh, I just got unlocked Buggy. So we'll go over to the... Where's Buggy? Oh, there's Buggy. That's just a little thing you can do. I'll just build it to build it. So here I have my game, my pretty much attractions area. So this is the attraction right there. But how you been, Broken Bullet? But yes, for all you people actually weigh in the custom, it is on its... Not on its way. It's not even close to on its way, actually. I would say about 3 weeks until the video comes out, probably. So that leaves me about 2 weeks until I actually get it, because I probably won't give you guys first look at it. The custom, for those of you who don't know, is a Stephanie Brown custom. And basically, I already have the body for the custom, and I already have the gloves for the custom. Do you want me to ride a ride, Broken Bullet? Because I don't think you were here for that part. I've been on for about 14 minutes. Yes, you arrived when I was on the go-karts, and I just finished the last ride. This one I'm over right now, the one I'm focusing on right now, is probably my least favorite. Okay, yes, basically, what you just see right here is 31M. That's the height that I can build my roller coasters right now, and I had to pay in order to exceed what my previous limit was. So you start out at, I believe, 60M, which I don't know if that's meters, miles, I don't know. I assume it's not miles, because then that would be way up in the sky. So it must be like meters or something some measurement they made up. But yes, I have, basically what you want to do with this place is you want to build lots and lots of plants, which you, it's up to you where you put them, how you put them, but you want to build lots and lots of plants, because that's what brings the customers in, is if you have plants, they'll tend to like your, theme park a lot more. So what I'm going to do right now is I am going to go into free walk mode. Then I'm going to show you, Broken Bullet, my favorite ride here. Having fun without me? Depends on what you mean by fun. You haven't been on in about 3 days, I think. And around that time was when I was able to get full Wi-Fi and everything. Oh yes, my ride isn't there. My ride's all the way over here at the end of the park. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 rides. Full roller coasters, actually. Because there's the Panda, there's the 6 days. Dang, okay. Are you sure? Because I believe I checked yesterday, because I was looking to see if you were on, and I believe it said 3 days. So I'm gonna ride this ride. You can tell me if you like a Broken Bullet, because this is my most recent one I built. I built it so it could see almost the full park. It's right here. Not all of them are gonna look like this. Not all of them are gonna have this train, they call it. There's different ones for different settings you can have. So like I can have the one that dangles, I can have any one I want. So basically, yeah, I was on last night, almost all night playing this because I wanted to really do progress in this game. I felt like I just wasn't. Like when you first open your theme park, you have 8 million or 2 million or whichever difficulty you put it on is how much money you get. If you put on easy, you'll start with 10 million. If you put on very easy, it's 10 million. If you put on easy, it's 8 million, and so forth, so forth. Subtract 2 million each difficulty. Yeah, I believe hard is 2 million. And you can definitely work with that, but you'd be having to be very, very slow with progress. Like, this is on easy, so I started out with 8 million, and as I built this in 2 days, pretty much a day though. Could you put a big loop on one? Yes, I actually can. But there are selections for loops, because I'm not that experienced, so I know how to do a loop. I have a feeling it would be up, 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 up to where it does a loop, but then I'd have to turn like left or right at one point so it doesn't just crash into the railing. Hold on, Broken. We had to delete. This ride. Going to try my best, basically, is all I'm gonna do, or all I'm gonna try.
There we
go. So I built that part so that I could build a ride there. And basically where you go is go to roller coasters. You select which model you want. Which for the loop, I would say you would want this one. I would say you would want this one for that. You definitely want steel, because I don't know if even wood. I've been on, but I haven't been online for 6 days. Okay. I can definitely understand that. So basically, this is the building a ride center. So we'll show you where, how your ride is bending. So basically, I'm going to make this a very, very short ride. And then how you delete parts, which I'll actually do right now, because I made it too tall without it being... Hey, sorry guys. So basically right here you see the little meter of how big I can make my ride. You can have it have a curl, which I'm doing right now. Sorry guys, I'm still getting used to this game though. So I can make it go like this. Definitely need to delete that part because it's just too tall when it accepts it. Make it shorter, but then accelerate it somehow. Now somebody's calling me. (830) I don't know what area code that is, so I won't answer. So I did already build the loop, as you probably saw. So now here's the test run, which I will do in the wooden... No, I'll do in this one. And you can get any view you want of it. I have no idea how tall we'll make it go. So here's the test dummies to make sure like it's safe for everybody. Because only in the test run will ever be test dummies. I believe it will make it go all the way up until it meets the top. Because otherwise I just screwed up massively. Oh, shut up. Okay, so there's the loop, kind of. It's a very crappy loop I did. If it makes it all the way through, then we have a successful ride. Oh, birds. Oh no, those are people missing. Oh my gosh. That's a dangerous ride then. Oh man. Safety level. I'm probably gonna have to go back and do a lot of that. Cancel, so I will. So I will cancel all that. Up until the loop. So are you still in school right now, Broken Bullet? Like, I know you're probably still in, like, school semester, but are you still, like, at school right now? What time is it? I believe you would. Really? Huh. Oh, yeah, you're 3 hours ahead. I just remembered. Sorry, guys, I just got a notification. The broadcast may be a little bit bad. So, again, we're going to try and see. Because I don't want total bad safety. Like, that was. This is my most deaths I've had on the ride. Although if one person does fly out in this game, it is fine. You actually won't get a bad record or anything. Hate to leave, but I gotta go, and I have no Wi-Fi to continue watching. Okay. It's totally fine by me, Broken. Man, there's still a lot of people missing from it. Okay, trying to make this story it's safer. Let's actually ride it this time. You guys see where it actually ends. So it ends right up here. The thing that makes me go up higher. So I'm actually surprised that this ride was able to go up this high. But yes, you can see it does beat that one over there. But just barely, actually. Haven't seen yet. Three people missing now. Hope this one's good. I gotta make this one fully black. Ride kind of jerks you around without you knowing what's gonna happen. Those ones should be a lot smoother. I wish there was some emergency brake one. One missing. Two missing. Seven missing. I can do with that. Made it through. Very intense ride, definitely. Seven missing people. Two with memory loss. 10 who fainted. 22 damp seizures means they peed themselves. People who threw up is 13. People with nausea. Maximum speed is 152 kilometers. This will cost me $11 million. And I forgot to edit the color. Wow, all that work I did in tone, and I messed it up by not editing the color. Okay, now let's see which one is actually bigger. Get that tall to where I can look at them from that. Now let's see how that looks in free walk mode. So there's the Big Mama ride. So would this hit me? So I guess this is a map of what could be. I don't see any fireworks though. Oh, there's the fireworks, okay. Okay, now we're on. Okay, that's good enough for me. And that's gonna be the end of this live stream, guys. Hope you enjoyed. That was 43 minutes of this. Sorry if I didn't talk too much. I tend to do that sometimes when I'm concentrating on a game. So yeah, the custom will come out in about 3 weeks. And I will be getting about 2 weeks, so I'll notify you guys and maybe show some pictures. Fireworks. Let's see what that firework looks like before we go. I don't know where the hell the fireworks are. Oh, there's a firework. Fireworks off the threat. I'll try one of those right outside. Okay, guys, that's the end of this live stream. See you guys in the next one. It might be in about 4 days, probably. I'll do these every 6 days, actually. So that way, each episode, we're closer and closer to the reveal of the custom, which, for those of you who don't know, Stephanie Brown is my favorite character in DC. And I really don't like Marvel, to be honest with you. DC, I've always been a DC fan, way more. Sorry if you guys are Marvel fans. But yes, be on the lookout for that custom video. I will have a few other videos that are coming out before that. So I won't be posting every 6 days. I'll be posting a lot sooner than that. Some will be like little videos without me even commentating with them. Some will be other toy reveals, like I have a few on my camera that I haven't released yet. Actually, two, I believe, or three. Three of them. So now, as you guys can see, 150 m's. Now my radius of how I can build has become even stronger. So yeah, you guys have a great day. See you guys all later. Bye.